like to invite the ICCK chairman, Mr. Vasudev Tumbe, on the dais to give us a speech. Mr. Vasudev Tumbe, please. Please give him a big hand.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of Indian Chamber of Commerce in Korea, I extend a warm welcome and best wishes on the occasion of Diwali, the Indian Festival of Lights. Thank you very much for gracing our fifth annual event, the ICCK Diwali Ball 2018. It is indeed my privilege to welcome this august audience of diplomats, government officials, corporates, artists, and well-wishers. I am truly overwhelmed today to see this packed crowd. I can't thank you enough. A big thank you to all of you. I'm grateful to the ICCK board members and the secretariat for their unstinted support. I would like to introduce the board members of ICCK. There have been many changes since last year. I would like to call one by one, and I request the board members to come up on stage as I call. Number one, Mr. Dilip Naik, Vice President, Tata Deu. Dr. Che Inbom, Mahindra Korea Country Representative. Mr. Sachin Satpute, President, Novelist Asia. Mr. Song, President, Desan Model. Mr. Shyam Paliwal, Chairman, Moim Consulting and Bombay Brown Chain of Restaurants. Mr. Park Jong-baek, Partner, BKL, Bae Kim Lee Law Firm. Mr. Satish Sewan, Embassy of India, DCM. Mr. Lee Vijay Herbert, Secretary General, ICCK. We have three board members who could not attend today. Ms. Park Hoon-joo from SCB, Mr. John from Kum Kang Kind, and Mr. Kim Gi-young, President, Songsan Elevators. I would like to call on stage Mr. Jeremy Everett, Senior Tax Counsel, Kim and Chang, who is the chair of the Speakers Forum Committee, and Ms. Nayantara, Embassy of India Commercial. And may I now invite the chief patron of the ICCK, Ambassador Sri P.A. Ranganathan. And yours truly, Vasudev Tumbe, CFO SsangYong Motor, Chairman ICCK. So thank you, board members. Enjoy the evening, ladies and gentlemen. I now invite Her Excellency Ambassador Sri Priya Ranganathan to share her thoughts this evening.
Good evening, all of you. Very happy Diwali. I don't really know what thoughts I have to share with you on this lovely, energetic evening, but I would like to thank the ICCK for the tremendous work that it has done in bringing this lovely group together over here on this very happy and festive occasion. I would also like to thank Mr. Tumbe for the kind of vigor and enthusiasm with which he has gone about the work of the Indian Chamber of Commerce in Korea. And he has truly been, the chamber has truly been a partner for the Indian Embassy in all that we are trying to do on promoting India-Korea trade and investment partnership. So I will just wish all of you gathered over here a very, very happy, prosperous, healthy, and enjoyable Deepavali. Thank you all so much.
The second silent auction was sponsored by Alton Bike with Millennium Seoul Hilton Hotel.
Mr. Park Kwan Yul.
Mr. Park Kwon Yul, 25,000. 125,000원에 주인공이 됐습니다. Please take a picture. 자, 그러면 주인공을 무대에 부르도록 하겠습니다. I would like to invite the lucky winner for this is Sumia with the final bidding amount of 675,000 won. Can I have? I don't know. Sumia is a very. It could be male or female. Sounds Indian. So, the lucky winner, Sumia. There you are, Mr. Sumia. Se banche silent auction. 주인공을 무대에 부르도록 하겠습니다. Can you please announce the name?
And the winner is Pankaj Garg for a bidding amount of 725,000.
There you are. 축하드립니다. Congratulations. And now for the last silent auction, which is Alton Bike Colis 21. The minimum bidding amount was 100,000 won. And the winner is someone with the bidding amount of 160,000 won. Who did the bidding for 160,000 won? For this, his bidding amount was 160,000 won. Can you please read down the lucky number?
The lucky winner is 11005.
Congratulations, Calvin.
And the lucky winner is 11444. Welcome, Nick.
Okay. You want me to read it for you? Okay. The lucky number and the number lucky seven. So it's 11437. The grand raffle prize, the first lucky winner. For a round ticket, ma'am, could you please?
11102.
Woohoo!
And the winner is the holder of ticket number 11378.
Thank you.
सबका स्वागत
Oh,